Lewis, I want you to tell Harvey exactly what you just told me, or I will.
He doesn't have to. He made a dirty deal with Forsman.
Harvey, I can explain.
Explain what? That you put the firm in jeopardy all because you had to be the hero?
I didn't do it to be the hero. I didn't even know I was going to do it at all.
What?
The deal was closed, and you were so happy we won. Then I went back that night. Forsman said if I didn't funnel the money overseas, the deal was off, so I did it.
There's more.
How do you know there's more?
Because with Forsman, there's always more.
He made me take $1 million out of the deal, so I couldn't turn on him later.
Jesus Christ.
I had no choice.
Bullshit, you had no choice. You could have said no at any goddamn point along the way, but you didn't because all you cared about was yourself.
Okay, if I care about myself so much, how come I'm in here telling you that I'm gonna confess?
You wanna confess? Be my guest.
Harvey, that's enough.
Okay, I have to do something to help.
You will, when the time comes. Right now, I need to talk to Harvey.
I can't believe you're taking this as well as you are.
I'm not taking this well at all.
So you're not going to stand by him?
Stand by him? The second this thing is over, I'm going to fire his goddamn ass.